Six Young made you see all this Japanese press here. This event is really getting covered by a lot of people.
That's good. And it's about time. If Morgus ran on his head, no problem.
All right, Dixie, that's time for me to get out of here.
I'm glad you put your clothes back on, son.
Nice working with you guys.
Yeah,
Dad,
please,
always
please
a pleasure
see you
to
later.
See you. We will see you later.
They have a pizza for you to deliver.
It's cool.
I'm cool. I'm always cool.
Yeah, but you didn't bring your fan.
Don't need one.
Well, stepping up to the microphone and helping us call this next match.
Joe Cool.
None other than Joe Uncool. What? Joe Uncool. What you call me? You keep saying that.
Wait.
All right. Calm down.
If you're going to do that, go on that side.
Okay.
Hey, wait a minute now.
Hey, you know, Dickie, that you and me have always been pretty cool. You know that. But this guy, I don't know about. I don't like him.
You
get him away from me.
I don't like him either, bud.
I'll sit down as a favor to Dickie.
Sit down with your merry-go-round brown jacket, would you?
You can smack him anytime you want.
Can I?
Anytime.
I just
work here. I'm not his bodyguard.
I came out here
to be
a gentleman.
Tell us about what happened to you in the ring, Joe Cool.
It was a travesty. They waited till Kong left the ring, and then they attacked me. I didn't do anything to them the whole night, and now all
that was your mistake, Joe. That was your mistake. You should have nailed them in the beginning and taught them a lesson.
You're right. I should nail those two midgets.
Yeah,
that's what they are. They're midgets.
Let me just say you have great legs.
Is that supposed to be funny?
No, she's making a pass.
No, I've never been funny in my life.
You're right. He hasn't.
I'm telling you, you keep your wives packed up and I'm leaving. I don't want to hear another word about what happened. You're concentrating on what's going on in the ring.
Yeah.
That was the pan.
And this is Max Thrasher versus Morgus the Maniac.
That's this right. Is going to be one hell of a match, too. Let me tell you, this is going to be good. Who is Max's manager, though, Joe? I don't know this guy. I've never seen him before.
That's a newcomer to me. I have no idea what his name is. But I'll tell you what, he can't be as good as I am.
Oh, I like your airbrush, by the way. The jacket's very nice.
I saw you do it. It's fantastic. You look mighty dapper tonight.
Thank you.
But you always do.
Hey,
We tried, Joe.
Oh,
it looks like
Max, you can't hurt Morgus by hitting him in the head.
You're right. Any more out of your way. He's been in here with a ton of dick on his head, he wouldn't feel it. That man has to have the hardest head in pro wrestling.
Oh, he does. He absolutely does. Yes, those are my assistants, my able assistants for the evening.
Tell me that guy that teamed up with Quinn. No comment, no Japanese
guy. Tyler Martin.
Tyler Martin?
Yeah. New sensation.
If I ever get my hands on them, they ain't going to be so sensational.
Well, if I may suggest, why don't you have Mr. Whipprecht, my good buddy pal Dennis Whipprecht, the promoter of the MEWF, God and everything else, give you a match. Colossal Kong and
No, we don't need anybody else. That's all I need is Kong. If I had to depend on
do a handicap match.
Do a handicap match.
It doesn't matter
if it's one, two, three or four people. Kong's gonna take care of them. You know, next weekend at Kingsville and Senior High, we're gonna fight that old dinosaur, Nikolai Volkov. And you know what's gonna happen to him? He's going down like the rest of us.
He probably will.
No doubt about
it. Yeah, Max is going.
Max is going. You can't stop him when he's on a roll like this. Stay on him, Max. That's it, Max.
Now, I'll tell you what, Chad Austin was just up here and he called.
He's another good friend of mine. I like that man.
Well, boy, but I'll tell you what, he referred to Max as being the washed up has-been, and Max looks just as tough as he ever was, maybe even a little tougher.
I agree with you, but in a sense, I happen to agree with Chad. You want to know why? Because he's a friend of mine. That's why. I mean, he has seen it better than that. That was nice. That was real
flying
nice.
Shoulder, but Max, you got to hook the leg.
Well, I think they won in a faster count.
You might want it, but you with Jeff Capel in there, you're lucky to get the three to begin with, so.
You're right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can't hurt him.
Max.
You cannot hurt that.
It doesn't work, Max.
No, Max.
Do it again, Max.
Oh, man. How many times would he do it before he learns his lesson, Dickie? That's what I'm asking you.
Oh, put the, oh.
He's taking over.
A headbutt.
I kind of like this Morgan.
Oh.
I've
managed Morgus before, and I tell you what, with the right handling, that man would be champion for years.
I agree with you, but he has to do one thing. He has to get rid of these fans. He doesn't need the fans behind him to be a successful winner. That's it.
I wholeheartedly agree.
What's the story with this guy? What?
Oh.
Uh-oh, watch,
he's
watch,
gonna
watch.
Roll him up.
Finish your interview.
What's next for the likes of Max Thrasher?